Some of Canon's newer cameras have an option to auto-retract the lens when the camera is switched off. This can be handy when you want to put your lens cap on and don't want to push on the front element. So you just turn off the camera, wait a second, and the camera will retract the lens. Turning the camera back on doesn't extend the lens again, but again you can just focus and the lens will operate normally.